is touted to be the biggest blockbuster this year as Rohit Shetty has brought Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol together after 6 long years. The golden pairing of Bollywood has been supported by a huge star cast of Varun Dhawan, Kriti Sanon, Boman Irani, Sanjay Mishra, Johnny Levin, etc. And the pictures from the shoot have been made viral instantly, be it in Bulgaria or Iceland shoot. The latest pictures of the film are of the climax and sources reveal it is no Maar Dhaad or Rona Dhona but Hasna and Fun climax. In the pictures, Shah Rukh Khan is indeed looking like a Badshah and Varun too is standing on his own by looking handsome in three-piece suit. Kajol is looking elegant and beautiful in a golden sari. Church wedding scene and all the actors are looking their best. Dilwale will release on December 18.